Let's explore creating your own original sprite using the Scratch Paint Editor tools.
If I go down to the Choose a Sprite menu and click Paint, I now have vector tools to draw my own sprite.
If you are creating your own sprites, it's important you stay in the default vector mode to create your artwork. There are two modes for drawing in Scratch. Bitmap mode allows you to edit photos and paint with pixels. Vector mode allows users to adjust colors, change the shape of an object, add or remove elements, etc. If users remix your sprites, this flexibility is important.
Say I want to draw a cat face. I'm going to choose the circle tool, and if I hold down the shift key, I can create a perfect circle. Now I need to create some ears. I don't see any triangles in my available menu, but I do see a rectangle tool. If I hold down the shift key again while I'm drawing the rectangle, I get a perfect square. Now I can use a tool called the reshape tool. The reshape tool allows me to select points on my vector drawing that I can manipulate. I can grab a point and move it around to change the shape. I can also use the delete tool to delete a point. Now I've got a triangle. If the triangle is too wide or not tall enough, I can use the reshape tool to manipulate other points.
If I change the point to a curve, I can use these handles to adjust the shape of the curve.
Once I've got a shape that I like, I can use the select tool to rotate it, to resize it, and to drag it to where I need it to be on my drawing. This cat needs two ears, so I'm going to use the copy option, paste, and then flip my copy so that I have two identical ears on my cat. Now for some whiskers. I could use my line tool to draw perfectly straight whiskers, or I can use the brush tool. I can adjust the size I need and then hand draw my whiskers. Uh-oh, I made these whiskers in yellow. I can select those individual lines that I just brushed on and change the color.
Now I just need to add some code to bring my sprite to life. Ah! The possibilities are endless. What will you create?